They've won three in a row. Sixers have won seven in a row. Looking forward to having fun here on a Sunday night in South Philly. The Tyrese trademark to start us off.
See where the defense is and finds JoJo.
Maxey left wing triple. Count it for Tyrese Maxey.
We're going to have to start coming up with different words.
From this game to his game. Watch this two-man action. Again, thought about it for a second. A defender thought about going under right there. Oop, that is too much space.
Still plenty of time to shoot. Tyrese resets from outside. Tyrese Maxey.
Again, choosing to go. Kept the defender on his left hip as he got all the way to the basket.
He was a rising star last year. This guy, a rising star a few years ago.
Recommend others try this. Swings the ball through, picks up the contact along the way. The concentration, there's the foul by Toppin right there. At least it should have been on Toppin. It's the trade, the contract here, he's going to play. He's got a lot to play for, so expect the best of Buddy Hield.
Maxey, scoop and score. Better each game.
Well, what do you take away? Here's the runner, right? Again, you're trying to stop him.
Plays it up and in, so you got to make the most of your time, right? Get right to it.
For sure. When I say cleanup position, I don't mean he's batting fourth.
Maxey cleaning up from outside tonight. Rattles in another triple.
Able to do so, and then you don't give him the drive, that's okay, because I'm going to turn the corner.
Coming off his fourth double-double in eight games is Tyrese Maxey. He had one double-double in his three previous seasons. Maxey has another fourth first-half triple.
Three from them two. The step back. Going where? Going left. Take it right to the bank. That's exactly where it's supposed to be.
That's a courtside pro. Maxey, tough shot.
Oh, wow.
Corner and Tyrese drills
this
it.
This is and makes. Watch this again. Ooh, that left foot.
2.5 points.
Inside.
2.5 points.
One more time. Look at the elevation on the move, but he makes sure his shoulders are.
You remember me doing that to you in practice?
Two former Sixers.
Oh, TJ.
Maxey scoop and score. 25 and counting in this first half.
Watch this again. Maxey, little DHO for Paul Reed, turns the corner and oh so gently off the glass. Splits three defenders.
He is long and he will challenge shots, Turner.
Catherine swatted by Tyrese Maxey.
Wanted to foul. That's all ball.
Maxey, Euro. Yes, sir.
Despite this one defensive play.
87-85. Sixers up. Just over five to play in our third quarter here tonight. Step back. Maxey. Money.
He's so good. Here he is. Turns the corner. You're going to leave me open?
Really can't be turning point Pacers in that quarter.
Beverly, Maxey, Harris, Reed, and Daniel House. The five out there. What a look from Harris.
Perfection. He said, Tobias, I want you to look right away and wanted Tyrese to cut as decisively and quickly as possible towards the net. And I mean, 10 out of 10 when it comes.
Nice little execution from the Pacers there to get that shot.
Points credit to this guy, Tyrese Maxey. He's got 40. Back at 43. Tyrese Maxey taking over here tonight. Okay, let's take another look at this.
Watch this.
Ridiculous there's, play from Tyrese.
Yeah, there's not much you can do about that. You send help. That's the only thing you can do. The step back creates separation, and he's like smoking hot right now. Able now to be an NBA ball player and stay at this level.
Beverly short on the three, but guess who's there? On cleanup duty.
And better teams that we have in our league right now in the Pacers and Tyrese Haliburton.
Maxey runner and against the wall. 47 for Tyrese Maxey. Melton to Embiid. Back to Maxey. Crowd asking
oh,
for
no
more.
Way.